are from MG, that is Morris Garages. We have been established in UK from 1924. So, our basically from the whole Telangana state, our only showroom is present in Banjara Hills, road number 2, which is exactly located opposite to Park Hyatt. The first one I would like to introduce, which are EV, which is electrical vehicle, MG ZS EV, which means this vehicle has nearly about great features compared to engine vehicles, because it has the same torque and same power, which is equal to a 2000cc vehicle. It goes 0 to 100 in just 8.5 seconds, which is almost, it is having a torque of 353 and a power of 143 PS. And coming to the body, if you see, we have a metallic grille here which have a logo in it. This logo is anti-theft logo, and this logo cannot be stolen by anyone because it is very tight inside. And here only we have the charging point too. So if you press the button like this and if you pull it up, you have the charging point here. You need to remove this first gun and the second one. But if you are charging it in your home, which we install the charger, for that only the top slot is enough. But coming to the outside chargers, which we have DC fast chargers in all the metro stations, in nearly about 26 charging points are present in Hyderabad, where in that these 3 points will be used. And after using the charger, please lock this button and put the caps and close it and press it. So the charging point is locked. This is the front grill, and here is the bonnet. And coming to the eyes, that are the headlamps. This has a London Eye headlamps. As I said you, our vehicle is born and brought up in London, that is UK. So as a resemblance, every part of this vehicle has its resemblance, starting with the eye lamps. This is London Eye headlamps, which represents the biggest giant wheel in London, the same shape. So it is round in light, and the DRLs are always present. Coming to the next part, the tires. We have the Michelin tires, the topest tires in tire industry, which is of 17 inches radial tubeless tires, which is a design of the windmills. This is also a great resemblance of the Hullal place in London, in UK, which is most famous for its windmills. So the design is also made according to that. And this is radial tubeless tires, which is of 215 by 50 centimeters radius. And it is mentioned here that it is an electric car. So even the public and everyone can see, it is environmental and it is very eco-friendly. The length of the vehicle is 4.3 meters and the ground clearance is 162 mm with chrome finishing everywhere. And you have, this is the basic variant. So for this, you will be not having the roof rails, but if you, the next thing, we'll go into the top variant. In that, I'll be explaining you the other features which are extra compared to the basic. And coming to the back part, this is also a design of the constellation Urja Major. So this design, if you see, it's a 7-star constellation design, where it is designed particularly seeing the nature also. And coming to the back part, the width is very comfortable for 5-seating capacity. Our vehicle is of 5-seating capacity, which has back camera and back sensors. 3 sensors at the back and the back camera. And the coming to the boot space, which is interior, the boot space will be opened and shown by pressing this logo like this and opening it. So we have a plenty of boot space. So this is ZS EV, and we have plenty of boot space of about 400 liters, where you can fit anything you want. It's a very family driven car. At the same time, the stepney lies under this, which is of same radius, 17 inches radial tires. And then again, manually, you need to press this and close it. And here also at the back, we have grills and parking lights. Grills and parking lights. So even if any collision happens, there is a good safety. Coming to the safety, we are foundation for MG is safety. Even if you come to Hector, Hector Plus or EV, we are made for safety, because no matter what, the variations of the vehicle differs, but the safety is very the same, because the vehicle is of 1.5 tons weight and it has 6 airbags inside. Even if you go for the top variant, it has 6 airbags. And the interiors is like this. So the legroom which you have, even if the person completely, so this seat is completely at the back. completely at the back. So if you sit, if I go and sit inside, so this is the comfortable legroom I get. There's no problem of you feeling uncomfortable. At the same time, three people can happily sit. Even the middle person also do not feel like some cars, if you see from the old models, they have a big tunnel in the middle. They need to put their legs like this. For us, there is no tunnel in between. So it will be same length and same height. And coming to the inside, we have a chrome finishing all, power adjustable windows, and a chrome finishing for all. So it is very heavy. If you open the vehicle and normally if you close it, it will not get closed. It is very heavy, 1.5 tons vehicle. So it is made for safety and it is good for safety. And coming to the next part, if you see the mirrors, which is most important for any vehicle, we have two mirrors, which are heated over VRMs. Heated over VRMs in the sense, when any fog or any blur things happens here, it will not get blurred. It will be heated inside and it will make you a clear vision. At the same time, you have even DRLs for this light. When you lock or unlock, the indicators will be on from here also. Coming to this part, this is a chrome finishing handles which has a lock here. Rather than your key lock, this is another lock which we need to press it for locking and unlocking. I need to open this, and if you open, so this is the interior you get. If I sit inside, so this is the perfect interior steering you get. So these are the power adjustable mirrors, windows for all the four doors, and this is the child lock. So whenever the vehicle starts, automatically these all doors will lock after 20 km speed. These are the door locks for all the doors. The driver can operate it, and these are the chrome finishing. And these are the AC vents which we give, which is amazing. And these are the lights. This is the AC vents which we give, which is adjustable for the back people also. And these are the mirror adjustments. If you see there, I'm adjusting the mirror over there, up and down. So that can be adjusted here. When you select left mirror, and when you select right mirror. And coming to this cruise control part, that is the ultimate driving mode where a person feels very high and excited about this vehicle. Nearly about 99.9% of people who have drove this vehicle have feel more happy and excited rather than seeing the vehicle, as I'm explaining you. This vehicle has a very good power steering, which is adjustable tiltscopic, like you can adjust it whenever you want. So I will lock this button. Then after coming to the steering part, we have a leather cover over this, which helps you, makes your grip good, and at the same time it gives you a great ride. So these are the volume buttons control, and this is the next song or next source which you are going to go, and this is mute button. And coming to this part, if you see the logo, after the right to the logo, we have OK button where we have change the source here. We can change the source here and we can press OK. And this is iCall feature, which MG is made of internet inside. You can see over there to other cars also, it will be written internet inside. What is internet inside? Internet inside means that this car is connected to an outer world, which means this car can help you in whatever way you want, whenever you are stuck somewhere or there is any problem in driving or there are some obstacles in internal glitches, like technical glitches. So if you press this button, immediately a call from this SIM will be sent to a PulseUp team, which is located and helps us 24/7, 365 days. In that way, they will help you whatever way you want by answering you, questioning you. And coming to this, this is voice command button, where if you press this button, you can give your voice command. I can tell whatever commands you want, even by rather than operating this, you can tell it through voice command. This is that. And coming to this part, and this is cruise control, if you see. So this is cruise control off and this is cruise control on. If you cruise control on, cruise control means that this car is made of automatic gearing, so you need to just control about steering and accelerator. So cruise control helps you not even steering, only accelerator is also free, only steering you need to control, which means the vehicle, when it is traveling from 60 km speed to 100 km speed, if you set some speed and lock this, set this button pressing this, immediately the vehicle goes in that speed only. You no need to give the accelerator, completely free of your two legs, just you need to hold the accelerator and just control the steering, that's it. And coming to this, these are the lights, these are the indicators and lights, these are the wipers. It is completely German design, so these are the wipers this side you get, and these are also auto wipers, which means rain sensing wipers. Immediately when the rain falls, it automatically gets on and you can adjust it, no need to do anything. So which means this is all human thing, you can no need to do anything, you need to just sit and keep your mind and body relaxed and just travel on for 100 and 100 of kilometers. Once you charge this vehicle, you get a range of nearly about 340 kilometers for sure in the city, and in the highway you'll get about 300 to 320 kilometers of range, that is mileage. So you no need to worry about even for 340 kilometers once you charge the vehicle. So coming to this part, this is infotainment system, we call it as MG infotainment system, which has it, this car ZS EV has a screen of 7.5 inches and this is the volume controls of it, and it is touch screen. If you press, this is the radio and this is the car, about the car all features, driving assistance, comfort, convenience, driving maintenance, factory setting, reset with the actual software which has, that is the setting over here, driving maintenance and all. If you want to go to the home button, press this middle button and it will reach you to the home. Coming to the next part, Apple CarPlay, we have Android Auto also, which means you can connect your phone to this screen and you can operate whatever your phone in your operating, you can show it here. If it is Apple phone, it is Apple CarPlay, and it is Android phone, Android Auto. So this is the way it goes, and these are the AC controls. This is the AC temperature. If you want to increase it, increase, and decrease means decrease the temperature. And this is the fan speed you do, which means this, and this is the indication which is given here. So I have set this, which is coming from the front and the top. If I want to set this, so it will be different, it will be showing here. So you no need to worry whether this, even if you don't see sometimes this thing, from which side the AC is coming, the fan is coming, you can set this and you can see it here on the screen. And coming to the main driving part of the vehicle, we have, this is mode button, this is KERS button, this is battery button. So if you press, take the hold this mode button like this, and if you put it down, it will change the modes here. As it is basic version, it will be showing here normal mode, eco mode and sport mode. So this is the way it goes for the driving mode. Like some people in engine, they have a mentality of going from third gear to fifth gear, which gives you great acceleration. That can be done with this, changing these modes. And coming to the next button, that is KERS, Kinetic Energy Regenerative System. That is KERS. So what is the use of this? If you ask me, the use of this is most important, because no matter what, the vehicle is running on a battery. So people think that how will the battery be regenerated or generated. So if you ask me, this battery gets regenerated always when you press the brake, the battery gets regenerated. But how much should I regenerate the vehicle? That is a question everyone gets. But if you come to this, the KERS helps you with that. So if you see here in the between, there is a button, there is a number which is called P, between P and S, there is a number called 3. I have changed it, then it is becoming 2, then it is 1. So if you see here, so 1 means light KERS system. When you are driving in eco mode, you can keep it as 1, which means your regenerative system is very light. When you change it to 2, it is moderate, and 3, it is very high, that is heavy. Heavy regenerative system, that means your vehicle is generating more regenerative battery when you change these buttons. This is all about KERS, Kinetic Energy Regenerative System, KERS. The next right corner button is battery. If you press this battery button here like this, it will show you an indication of how many kilometers you need to travel in the vehicle. That means 46 kilometers it is showing, so it is inbuilt, you no need to worry. whether you know how much far you need to go. This is the range it can still go, the vehicle still go, 46 kilometers. And coming to the next part, the gear part. Obviously, this car is automatic, but any car should go front and back and it should stay on neutral mode. So this R is reverse mode, N is neutral mode, and D is drive mode. These can be changed by rotating this knob. How you need to rotate this knob? It cannot be rotated by just doing like this. There's no change here, you can see. I said you in the beginning that vehicle will not start unless you press the brake and you press the start and stop button. If you don't press the brake, just the 12 volts battery get on, wherein these lights and music can be operated, AC and all will be operated. The main battery which you need to drive the vehicle will be switched on if you press the brake and you start this button. And this, I'm doing this, the vehicle will not be on because the door is not closed. I cannot do anything if the door is not closed. This is the most important safety feature which MG ZS EV has. If you close the vehicle door only, then only your vehicle will be on. But now I press the brake and I rotate it N, R and N. R is reverse, N means neutral, and D is drive mode. In drive, you have again three modes as I explained before: normal mode, eco mode and sport mode. So these are the three. These only can be done when your doors are all closed, and it can be shown here. If the door is open, so it is showing here that the door is open, and if it is closed, it's closed. So this is the way it works. I have explained about reverse, which means the vehicle goes back. I've explained about neutral, I've explained about drive. But what happens, generally we have all normal engine vehicles has a handbrake. Automatic also has an handbrake. Where is that handbrake? You don't need to worry anywhere, it is here. This is electronic handbrake you have, that is P. If you do this, it will be off. If you press this, it will be on. So this is the way it works. And if you're feeling this is very hectic or it is very headache for me, you can just press this stop button like this, and automatically it gets the parking brake gets on. For example, the vehicle is in parking mode now. I am changing it into drive mode. If it in drive mode also, I can suddenly put it into parking. How? I can just press this button and the parking brake gets automatically on here. So as I explained it before, these are all the features. There's one more feature called auto hold, which is an alternate parking brake. You need to just press this auto hold on, wherein if you press this auto hold on, when the vehicle comes to 0 RPM, that is zero speed, your vehicle automatically gets on hold, no matter how much height or steep you are. This is the way it goes with all driving system. And these are the AC vents, this is the parking lights, and these are other AC vents you have, and this is the dashboard, which is a good space, which has a good space here, and you can close it. These are the AC vents you get, and we have 6 airbags in this. One is here, and airbag is here, one, and two is from the steering, and three is from the curtain airbags you get, and the fourth, and three and four, and the five and six, you get it from the seats. You get it from the seats, which is the most important safety feature you get. So this is all about MG ZS EV. The vehicle is of cost 26,67,000 of top end, and the basic is of 23,67,000. We have only two variants available in this model, and we have three colors for the top end, and the basic end has two colors in it: red, white and blue. And coming to the main battery part, the battery gets charged in 50 minutes to 1 hour in the DC fast charger, which is available in Hyderabad in 30 metro stations, all the metro stations. And the second charging point, which is AC charger, which is present, which will fix you in it in your home, which is a free installation and gives you a charging of 100% in just 3 to 5 hours. Which means if you just come at your home at the night and charge it for 3 to 5 hours, you can get a mileage of 300 kilometers of traveling. That's it. And the third is, we apart from this, you might get a doubt that if we travel to the outside cities, what is the alternative if I don't get any port? You don't need to worry. We'll give you a charging wire, which is, you can put it in a 3-point plug, any 3-point plug, like AC, refrigerator and all, and you can connect it to this part and you can charge it. The only thing is, it charges for 10 to 12 hours to completely full charge the vehicle. This is all about it. Come, good, have a great experience, and the torque is about 350 torque. So you just feel it as if you are driving in a flight. You are riding a flight and you can feel it as a pilot. And the power of this is 143. And coming to our showroom, this car is located in a showroom of Hyderabad, which is located in MG Hyderabad, Banjara Hills, road number 2, opposite to Park Hyatt. And the contact number is 7799-89482. And my name is Shashank. I am the sales executive manager here. So you can come and ask me any help, or else you can contact the same number which I have said you already. Don't forget, the number is 7799-89482.